WeatherWatch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. The Memorial Day event is on. That means sizzling hot offers at your local Chevy dealer. With additional $500 in bonus cash, get $2,000 cash back on a 2013 Chevy Traverse. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Sunshine will continue on for the back half of the weekend. There might be a shower or thundershower that tries to work in, mainly Waukesha West, probably after 5, 6 o'clock in the evening. We'll see temperatures jump pretty quickly by noon, 72 degrees. Again, Waukesha inland, upper 70s to around 80 for Sunday. Could see a little early fog. Other than that, loads of sunshine until we get into the later parts of the day where the clouds will start to build back in. Down to 58 degrees for Sunday. Sunday night into Monday, there could be a few isolated strong storms around, so we'll be keeping a close eye on that. Once again, for Monday and into Monday afternoon, again, the severe threat doesn't look to be excessively high around here, just something that we need to kind of keep a very, very close watch on now as we progress through the beginning parts of our next work week. 65 degrees on Tuesday, a few more showers and thundershowers. Outside of the severe weather threat, I think we're going to be seeing some decent amounts of rain around here as we progress through the middle part of the week and finally drying out into the tail end of this next work week. 60 degrees on Friday, but before then, another rendezvous in the 50s. Next weekend starts dry with sunshine.